As you can see, this vehicle needed a jump box to start.